Quick recap. There's a transmission filter, dipstick, draining any remnants into there. Valve body, a bent accumulator plate, fourth gear, third gear, second, first, and there's reverse. Plates bent, cracked, springs coming out, seals sticking out. There's the filter and pan. 7 screws holding that, 15 for the pan, and there's 3 broken head screws that came from here.